his only son. That whoever believes in him should not perish. God so loved the world that he gave his only son. That whoever believes in him should not
For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes